I knew I was getting kind of burnt out of teaching when I took the kids to a career fair, and then I started filling out applications. Was that wrong? That was great. I know. And they were so nice to me. I told them I was a teacher and they all gave me applications. They really encouraged me. At one booth, this lady was like, "Do you have any forklift operating experience?" I was like, "Boo, I have lifted a fork, okay?" Many, many times. It's not right, but it's true.